Roll and Captain Huggy Face race to the dairy.
You're not getting away this time, Glen.
That's what you think. I've already stolen the cottage cheese. See? Dr. Three Brains, away!
No!
Yeah! Dr. Three Brains, away! Come on, go! Giddy up, mush!
Okay, I gotta say, this is unexpected. Trying to steal the cottage cheese and the cow is actually a pretty smart way to outdo Two Brains' plan.
Thanks.
But using the cow for your getaway? Not so smart.
Oh, yeah? Well, at least I still have this.
No, Glen, the blackout ray gets stronger each time you use it. The next time you press that button, it could wipe out the lights in the whole city for good.
My first brain believes you, and my second brain is a little bit confused. But my third brain says you're bluffing.
No!
Nighty-night, word girl.
Unexpected ally, Word Girl and Captain Huggy Face once again prove that they can outdo the dark and dastardly deeds of any old evildoer. Tune in next time for the continuing adventures of Word Girl.
Word Girl!